breaking news, a man who had just been released from serving time in jail is dead. After he walked out into freedom, he was hit by the driver of a semi-truck. Tonight, police are searching for that driver who took off. Joliet police say the 21-year-old victim from New Lenox was hit at Washington and Ottawa streets just after 4 this afternoon. The Will County Jail is located at the same intersection. The truck kept going southbound on Ottawa Street. The victim died at the scene.